Hello everyone, today we're going to be talking about a tool which has saved me a lot of bother, as because when I first started Blender I didn't really know how to separate out a vertice and it caused me a lot of issues, and I spent hours just trying to figure out how the heck to fix this problem. And it's actually really simple, we just need to use a simple tool inside of Blender. So if you want to separate a vertice, all you need to do is press tab to go into edit mode, press 1 to go into vertice select mode, left click a vertice, and then I can press V, and now you can see you can separate a vertice like that. Much better than trying to mess around with this thing, trying to, oh, do I duplicate it, do I move it like here? It's not going to work. You just need to use this separate vertices tool. And that should hopefully save you a ton of time when modeling, as sometimes you just need to separate a vertices like that. If you forget the hotkey, just think of it as V, and imagine V is kind of a letter, which is like a line being separated apart. And you can also notice that after separate, this kind of created a V shape here. So that could be one way of memorizing it. Or let's say the V key on your computer is broken, come down to the bottom here and you can see there's a tool here called rip region, and now when you just left click one of these you can just use this tool to rip that apart. So if you forget the hotkey you can also find it there. So yeah, that pretty much covers it. I hope you find that useful and hopefully it will save you hours, because I sure wish I knew about it when I first started Blender. But yeah, apart from that, hope you have a lovely rest of your day and I'll catch you later. Take care.